Sor Sommai. Oh, the leg kicks! Chopping down the trees! Oh, Furkan reached the upper echelon to the sport as Revo immediately comes out with a high left roundhouse kick.
He just slams him with a big head kick by Revo. Revo is not playing games.
Revo is throwing heat off of both legs in that southpaw stance as Karabag goes a little bit low on his retaliation shot.
Come on, man. Okay, let's go.
Wow, what a start by Revo, though. Throwing heat, left kick, body, head, he is throwing everything with power. Furkan needs to close the space and not allow Revo to throw those kicks at that range. Hey, that's it. Great work by Furkan now to slip out the way of the kicks.
Karabag trying to close that distance, utilize those close range strikes, but he's got the reach advantage, but he's trying to close that distance.
Oh!
Revo throwing Karabag to the canvas. Yes, it's true, ladies and gentlemen. The West might have Madison Square Garden, but the East has Lumpini Boxing Stadium. The very best strikers on the planet are in this iconic building. As Karabag tries to go high and immediately gets pushed back by Revo Sor Sommai.
Revo is just dominating the range from the outside with the kicks. And right, left hand there by Revo. He's just one step ahead right now, Mitch. With all the rage, but with these 4 ounce gloves, anything can happen. And Furkan there, Ita throws a right hand at Revo.
Good movement, counter striking as Revo's trying to bait in Karabag to land a big left hand, but Karabag has got no backing down as he continues to push forward. Nice high roundhouse kick attempt there, missed. Locking arm, but followed up with a nice jab. I like the way Karabag's putting shots together. But Revo in that left hand is a serious weapon.
But Revo's got to watch out at the moment. Furkan's gaining confidence, he's stepping in. Revo cannot take so many shots to the chin because one of them will hurt him.
Revo's trying to counter with that right hook. He's touching Karabag as Karabag continues to push forward. But what a beautiful time. Cut kick to take out the legs of Karabag.
Revo showing the full display, kicks, sweeps, elbows, clinching, everything on tonight. For the Karabag, no, not stopping. Looks good there. Right hand by Furkan with the elbow to follow up. Oh!
Ooh, they both answer and trade and meet hand hooks.
Work there, fainted it and went up. Right hand down the guard. Furkan, good start here for the second round, but again, Revo just says, bring it on.
Furkan's attacking that lead leg. He's going inside leg kick, often and heavy here in the second.
Working off that paint bridge. Trying to draw the kicks out of Revo and land the punches that he wants. But just beautiful sweep again. Revo with the clinch, just a master of that.
Revo evades nicely with the long guard. Defense in front of his face to avoid that big right hand that Karabag is throwing heavy and often. Again, Karabag lands a nice little inside leg kick and chooses to go up high. Again, Revo Sor Sommai showing that experience.
Makes you so tired having to get up off the ground like that repeatedly. And at the moment, Furkan Karabag with the forward pressure. Revo with the trickiness, getting out the way of the punches.
Karabag throwing heat with that right hand as Revo is forced to duck under and get out the way.
Big right hook there. And Furkan
really well for Furkan, man.
So well, he's drawing up that kick to counter, but at the moment, Revo wants to draw him into the elbows like we talked about. swelling under the eye. Revo starting to show. These small gloves just do so much damage. Furkan on the front foot. Revo on the ropes. Revo seeming to slow down. Nice elbow there to the guard of Furkan. This is a high, high pace being put on by Furkan, Mitch.
Yeah, that forward pressure, man, just drains you. It sucks the wind out of you to hit somebody with your best shots. But Revo, he'll still throw. He likes that counter hook.
But he seems to be slowing down. He's not as explosive as he was in the first round. Deep, deep breath there by Revo. Nice jab by Furkan.
I like Furkan Karabag to go to the body. You can see the mouth starting to open on Revo Sor Sommai. This is Furkan's opportunity to really capitalize in this second round.
Furkan, oh, leg kick there, drops him.
Again with the inside leg kick.
Attack.
Furkan was able to cover, defend. Sor Sommai